Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Today, we're going to a supplies place for you guys. And we're actually going to the, like a type of show for like electric cars, you know that. And most of them are from Japan and they're going to be in the future soon. They are future cars, mostly electric. And they're mostly from Japan. It's just so we haven't been to this place and it's like a show, so and we're gonna take some videos when we're driving in Washington DC. And if you guys wanna like join us, you can like join us. Oh yeah, so hit that bell icon and like and subscribe. And like and subscribe.
But hey guys, we're close to the show.
Guys, we did it! Look! That's the future car! Guys, look at this car! That looks insane!
But it only have two seats.
That one have a really big trunk. You could fit like 20 stuff in there. Damn, this one is so big!
This is like from Tundra.
Yeah.
This is from Texas, dude.
Yeah, that's deep.
We also got stickers.
I don't know what are these for.
But there's a lot of stickers here. That means I think there's a lot of future cars.
I've never seen future cars. Comment down below if you have never seen future cars. Comment down below if you've been to this place.
Oh, I'm so happy. We're getting closer and closer. It's gonna start in 20 minutes and I can't wait. Oh, it's snacks. Guys, look at this. It's Camry.
This is GR86-2023.
So this is GR's Corolla.
Just for now, if you don't know what it's called, it's something that is coming to like next year or something.
Hey guys, we're in the future or something.
This is a family car. It helps. It have enough seats for like family.
3, 2, 1, let's go.
Interesting part is that these guys have
futuristic car of all time.
This is Tony in 7. It is also for family. And this is not the future one. The future one is so cool.
Chevy side. This is like from American brand and America, which is very interesting to find out. And Chevy is like, we used to have a Chevy car, just so you guys know that. So I don't think it's gonna, oh!
This looks so sick in my brain.
Guys, it was actually a sick.
Let's go!
what they want. And guys, if you haven't seen a movie, it's a sports car. And if you haven't seen a movie, this is KA Company, so we're actually gonna look for more cars, like cool cars. His car runs in battle. Okay, this is another brand, and it's called Nissan. Guys, this is one of my dad's favorite cars. I hope you like and subscribe. I hope you liked it and sub and subscribe. And I hope you like the cars. See you at the next video.
Comment down if which one is your favorite car.
Yeah. And see you at the next video. Bye!